I faced three assassination attempts. That time we opposed the Talibanization, we opposed the extremism, and I faced three assassination attempts. And now, when 6 months ago I campaigned to change the blasphemy law, I got a fatwa by the religious extremists that if I will propose any changes, I will be beheaded and I will be declared blasphemer.